السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history. It was the first of Rabi'ul Akhir, the 11th year after the Hijrah. This is just after Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's demise, 3 weeks plus minus. And we find that Usama bin Zayd radiallahu ta'ala anhu takes the army and goes to the northern Arabia towards the Palestine area. Because prior to the demise of Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the master said sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Nafidhu Jaisha Usama." But Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam's demise took place. They came back and now they left to protect themselves from the Roman invasion. May Almighty Allah jalla wa ala grant the Muslims victory throughout the world. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.